receive constant, actionable tips to help you improve your quality of life, subscribe to our YouTube channel, then tap the bell icon to be the first to watch our new videos. How to love yourself. In the world we have today, loving yourself can be tough, especially because of the unrealistic standards and expectations that has been set by society. The truth is that we all want to be accepted, but that is never going to happen. So rather than being hard on yourself for everything you are not, give credit to yourself for being who you are. Be your own cheerleader, because you can easily fall into the trap of being your worst enemy. Before thinking about whether people love you or not, love yourself first. Here are some tips on how you can go about it. Appreciate yourself. Never be too hard on yourself, especially when you have failed. A good way to do so is to practice self-reflection and take time to appreciate the highs when there are lows. Remember that you do not need to change for anyone. Focus on personal development through your failures and see yourself as that person with untapped potential. As you learn to do this effectively, you'll soon find that everyone makes mistakes, and it's the lessons we learn from that make us bigger and better. Learn to forgive yourself. We all have flaws and all make mistakes. Forgive yourself of any past atrocities you might have committed. When you deal with these negative thoughts, you begin to accept that bad things happen to good people like you. These things don't make you a failure. Rather, they make you human. The past is over. Leave it behind and focus on the present and the future. Do whatever makes you happy. Doing what you love naturally brings a lot of positivity into your life. When you do what makes you happy, you love yourself even more. Invest in the things that truly make you happy. No matter how minute it may seem, great activities that contribute to your happiness usually help you develop a skill, such as painting, dancing, or even learning a musical instrument. You live a good life when you do the things that make you happy. It is all about caring for yourself physically, emotionally, and spiritually. If you want to spread happiness and love to the people around you, you need to possess it first, because you can't give what you don't have. Believe in yourself. Anything is possible, as long as you put your mind to it. Focus and believe your goals are achievable. If your current goals don't scare you, then you should probably get some new goals. Use your time to write your own story rather than spending hours on social media, watching and hearing about other people. Believe you are a worthy person and take the action required to achieve your personal targets as quickly as you can. Most importantly, surround yourself with people that have similar goals and can support you while you achieve yours. How will you love yourself more? Share your thoughts with us in the comment section below. If you liked this video, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to share it with your friends. For more hacks and advice on living a purposeful life, subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.